My name is Brandon Harvey, and I am the director of the Optogenetics and Transgenic Technology Corps here at the Nida Intramural Research Program. One of the primary objectives of this lab is to build molecular tools for dissecting out the genetic components of addiction. In terms of the advances that are occurring in addiction now, much of it relies on molecular biology tools and being able to manipulate neurons at a genetic level. This all starts with DNA. So what we are trying to create are viral vectors that we use as delivery vehicles. So these are viruses that have been genetically modified, so they no longer have the virus properties other than the ability to deliver DNA into a cell. After we have the DNA made that can be used to make a virus, we need to put it into mammalian cells. And in this case, we're using the mammalian cells as a factory to produce virus. We get that concentrated virus in a small tube. And from there, the virus goes into a rodent brain into specific regions. So it's directly injected into the brain. And once we do that, we need to verify that we actually got the gene delivered to the cells that we were interested in, the region of the rat brain that we're interested in. So to do that, what we do is we freeze the brains and we section them very thinly and look at them on slides using a microscope.